here for tonight with the Sanders Gower on Sanders Pork Chop Night, the Stock Car Challenge. You know, man, lightning fast from the get-go there, and you know, what do you have to do to bring this one on home tonight?
Just have to be patient and put on the bottom. There's a good tractor coming on both corners, so I knew if I did this, that's my chance.
Yeah, and then, you know, did you worry about a few of those restarts? The guys were really pushing hard to give you everything they could on those restarts.
Yeah, you never know. I wanted to stick around on the top side, but just couldn't risk it, so I just did my thing.
It's Sanders night here tonight, the Stock Car Challenge. That's got to mean a lot for you here in the Sporty Car.
Yeah, it's awesome. It's a huge part of my racing for the last 15 years, and I can't be more proud to win on this night.
Right, who do you got to thank here, Rob?
I got to thank Todd, Debbie, and Morgan for everything they've done for us, and Venture, V40's Car Care, Auto Solutions, Valley Alignment, Heidelberg's and Brews, and the Mainline.
Make some noise, your Sanders Stock Car Channel feature!